The production environment is the fourth and the final environment in software development. The purpose of production environment is to make the application or software available for business use. A production environment is where the latest version of software, products, or updates are pushed live to the end user. All testing is completed before this point and all bugs are fixed. The infrastructure strategy with development, test, stage, and production environment allows teams to build, test, and deploy products in different phases to ensure high-quality products for their users. With developers building in a separate development environment, it allows them to experiment with new features, updates, and improvements without affecting the end product. The staging environment allows the team to test a new final version of the product to ensure proper functioning and a good user experience before the final product or update is deployed. Once the product or update is in the environment, all testing has been completed, all bugs fixed, and it is now ready for the users. This type of infrastructure allows teams to fully control the quality of their product releases while encouraging improvements and innovation. It is helpful for effectively tracking a new product or update's progress through development, testing, deployment, while also ensuring the end user is provided with the best possible experience.